Morning children, welcome to the online class. Now we are in Maths period, that is UKG children. See children, in previous class 1 to 100 numbers I explained children. Practice the 1 to 100 numbers children. Okay children, see children, now we are going to start new sub children. Arrange the numbers in order of smallest to the biggest, smallest to the biggest from the exercise below. Exercise below. See children, some numbers here children. See, first one here 6, 3, 5, 7, 2, 1, 8, 4, 10, 9. In these numbers, which one is small? Which one is small number? See children, 6, 3, 5, 7, 2, 1, 8, 4, 10, 9. In these numbers, which one is starting? What number? 1. See, this is a small number. This is a small number. So, we should write number 1. 1 after what number? In these numbers, 1 after, which one is small number? 1 after, which one is small number? 2. Okay children, you should write number 2. And 2 after, which one is small number? Obviously, order, in order way. Okay children, 3. 2 after, 3. You should write number 3. 3 after what number? 3 after in these numbers, which one is small number? 4. You should write 4. 4 after what number? 4 after what will come? 5. Okay children? You should write number 5. 5 after what will come? 6. Okay children? You should write 6. 6 after what will come? 7. You should write 7. 7 after? 8. What will come? 8. Number 8. You should write 8. 8 after what will come? Number 9. You should write 9. And last one, 9 after what will come? 10. 10. This is the, this is called small, smallest to biggest. In these numbers, smallest to biggest. Okay children, next one children. And second one children, this is also smallest to biggest in order way. Okay children, see children. What your numbers children, see children. 27, 23, 28, 25, 24, 26, 22, 29, 30, 21. In these numbers, which one is small number? Which one is small? 21. Okay children? 21. 21. It's a small number children. You should write number 21 children. And 21 after what will come? 22. 21 after which in these numbers, which one is small? 22. Number 22. We should write 22. 22 after in these numbers, which one is small number? 23. 23. We should write 23. 23 after in these numbers, which one is small number? 24. 24. You should write 24. 24 after, in these numbers, which one is small number? 25. You should write number 25. And 25 after, in these numbers, which one is small number? 26. 26. You should write number 26. 26 after in these numbers, which one is small number? 27. 27. You should write 27. 27 after, in these numbers, which one is small number? 28. You should write number 28, children. 28 after, in these numbers, which one is small number? 29. You should write number 29. Okay, children, 29 after, which one is small number? 30. You should write number 30. This is called smallest to biggest, children. Okay, children, practice in check rule book, children. We'll meet in next class, children. Thank you, children.